26.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
Remember how she was so...
Yep.
Thank you.
it, Hayden. Take it back upstairs, then I'll leave it. Sometimes you get blocked with hitting the ball in someone's face and it comes back on your side.
No, like the defender, not the block, not hitting the face.
I know what you mean.
Short cross for Barrett. I mean, like, it didn't affect me. Not playing us in the 17s were the best teams in the world. We're on some of those two courts. So, the team we cream first, cream the team for the second. Thank you.
tuna in the car that I'm gonna have after this game. Thank you, though. Chick-fil-A would have been good.
You might have some. It was out at Viet concession. And then we went out to Chick-fil-A. I got Chick-fil-A for breakfast.
That's a win.
Not for me.
Not for you.
Who was coaching them?
Coach Mercedes. Coach Capito.
Good job. I know he had a lead.
Yeah. He left at the end of the second set of the second game. So then they got one other set.
Oh, he wasn't there for the rematch, for the match. For what? You guys. He wasn't there to watch you guys.
No.
Always practice. Push for, I'm hungry. Smack you.
Do it. I'm not 18 yet.
You didn't need coffee.
Let's go! Get coffee! Where are you?
Out to eat with their team.
Are they bringing her back here?
Is she finished for the day?
Yeah. It was good.
Good serve!